For those that don't know, my name is the Killbilly Nathan Mowery, and on March 10th, I have been summoned up to Sterling Heights, Michigan, for True Wrestling Underground to take on two monsters of Satu Jinn and a man known as Hardcore. And I'm familiar with these men's work, and I'm sure they're familiar with mine, so I'm pulling up to this match knowing that any one of us can be killed. But I'm okay with that. I'm okay with death, because it's the immediate threat of death that makes me feel alive. And if you're not feeling alive, well, then you're just waiting around to die. No ring, no rules, and no hope for Satu Jinn and Hardcore as I make them bleed, make them suffer, and paint the walls of Club 54 in their blood as I litter bodies all the way from Michigan back to Georgia because I am the Killbilly Nathan Mowery, and y'all ain't nothing more than lines of chalk on the pavement. Welcome to the scene of the crime.
Well, it's easier than just waiting around to die. All one time, friends, I had a ma, even had a pa.